Hey, welcome to Sonny's the Car Wash Factory. I'm Anthony Anileto. Again here at Prestige Car Wash. Again, my playground for all kinds of new equipment. This piece you're gonna love. This one's gonna save money, increase customer satisfaction, increase productivity, and make all the customers in your area wanna come to your wash. This is called the Buff and Dry Machine. I've seen this kind of done in Europe a few times. The neat part about Europe is they're still not washing pickup trucks. They haven't incorporated the tire shine as much as we have, so it's real easy for them to wipe a car dry after the wash. They also wash at a little slower chain speed. Most sites are running about 60 to 80 cars an hour. In the US here, we're doing it about 112, 120, even 150 cars an hour. And we have a tire shine machine in almost all the new car wash packages that we put in today. It took me a while to figure it out, but I finally decided to do a set of reverse wraparounds, a top brush, and then put the tire shine machine directly under that, so we're not worried about a retract system over here for the tires. The product's from Italy, it's from Europe, it's called Drytex. We got the exclusive rights to use it here in the US in a drying capacity. And the neat part about this here is we didn't add any more dryers. We didn't take any more dryers. We only had four dryers here to begin with. We pushed them all the way back to the front of the tunnel, and we created our continuous dry. So as soon as we rinse that car off, as you saw in the other video with the Gator, we're just knocking down that water and drying that car really, really well before it comes into this unit. This unit is taking those little droplets of water and splattering them flat and then pulling them off the car so that they just evaporate and disappear completely. The wraparounds are set up so you can retract them around mirrors or trailer hitches or antennas. Same with the top brush, we can automatically retract out of the pickup truck beds. This unit at this site here has been doing every car. In the future, it might be only on your top washes, it may be only on your full service if it's a flex wash. But either way you use it, if you've got competition in the area, this will set you apart. If you're trying to wipe cars with labor, this will save your labor. If you're doing full service, your throughput will be almost doubled. So if you want to take a look and watch this one work, and then give us a call, because I'm sure we can fit it into your car wash today. And as always, good luck and good washing.